Hey, what's up? So, as you can see, this is gonna be my first vlog. The reason why I'm doing this today is because I'm actually going to Little Tokyo later. There's like a little event organized by Rocketjump, or a little meetup. And pretty much everybody's just gonna go and play Pokemon Go, so that new app that everybody's been playing. And basically I'm also gonna meet like my favorite YouTube stars, basically the people that sort of inspire me on how to, on like making my little short skits and stuff, even though they're not the best, but still. So I'm packing up for that, hoping everything goes well. Okay, yeah boy! I just need to quickly throw my stuff inside my backpack. We're going to Subway. Here we are, a little Tokyo. Hoping I can find everybody here. So here we are at the meetup spot. As you can see, hopefully I can find everybody here. Oh, damn it! Ooh, that's the place to Pokemon Go with everybody here.
Kim, she works in the same department. Woo! The darling Matt Arnold is right over here.
Ladies and gentlemen.
That's right.
What? We gotta fight the gym!
Fight the gym!
Ryan Yudovich is over there in the green button up. He's our head of production. Jimmy Wong, and then Danny Vink, our tech guy, is over there in the Rocket Gym jersey. And then Clinton Jones, the Punisher himself, is also there in the blue. So Freddie's gonna be here hopefully in a little bit, but did everybody bring their sunblock?
Always.
Yeah. No?
And you brought two birds?
Hey, we're gonna boogie in and walk through the mall.
Okay, you leave because I feel like you have a better idea of where stuff.
Yeah. Hey guys, we're gonna walk through Little Tokyo Mall and snap up all them lures because.
Hey, can I take a picture of the
They're all rare until I can see them again.
Thank you.
Red.
Team Red.
Team Red.
Yeah.
Okay.
He has no idea.
So right now we're just stopped here looking for Pokestops or Pokestop Tour module. So yeah, everybody's just hanging out. And so yeah, it was a pretty fun day, pretty cool opportunity to meet basically my favorite YouTube heroes. So yeah, I'm probably gonna end it here, so I'll see you guys later.